Welcome to this tutorial on the differences between Sugar Community Edition and SugarCRM Professional Edition. We're going to go into a lot of detail regarding the functionality and the differences between these two great versions of SugarCRM. Sugar is the number three software in the world for CRM applications, customer relationship management, and we have a fact sheet that we're going to be taking a look at here. This was produced by Sugar very, very recently and is based on Sugar version 6.4. What we've got here is we've got some basic differences right off the bat here. First of all, there is a price difference. If you do look, you'll see that the price for Sugar Community is actually free. Sugar Professional is $30 per user per month. You get a lot of functionality for that difference though. I'm going to spend my time less focused on what they both do and more focused on what the differences are, things that they don't do, that you don't get with Sugar Community, what you're lacking. So first of all, B2C configuration. Sugar Pro does give you the ability to basically get rid of the accounts module and not require linking a contact to an account, so you can function basically the same way that you would in a contact manager. Instead of account centric functionality, you have contact centric functionality. Competitor tracking is missing. That's also an add-on for the Pro version, no big deal there. Contract management, that basically means that the contract module is not included. As we scroll on down, lead scoring, routing, and assignment, not used that often in Pro. I wouldn't see that as a big loss. Product catalog and tracking, that is a pretty big deal. That's missing, and that's very important. If you are selling a number of products per quote or per opportunity, you may be in for a big loss there. Quote management, the entire quoting functionality is also missing out of Sugar Community, and Sugar quote module is very useful. You can be able to, they give you the ability to generate quotes with multiple products. It has all kinds of pricing functionality, built-in sales tax, all kinds of nice options there for you in the Pro version, but that's missing. Sales forecasting, this is the ability for managers to set a quota and for the sales reps to commit to a certain value that they are going to be bringing in for revenue totals or profit totals in a specific time range that you can yourself as a manager determine. So monthly goals, quarterly goals, and whether they hit those goals with nice reporting, that's not available. That's very complex technology, and that is available in the Sugar Pro version. Sales teams, being able to manage teams, being able to add teams and security in that way, very important functionality. If you don't really care who sees what, no big deal. If you do, you're going to want that functionality. Let's go through a few others. Marketing reports. Why are marketing reports not available in marketing? Because there's no reports available in marketing. SMS marketing campaigns, not a big deal. Also an add-on in the normal version Pro. The customer self-service portal is not available in either version. You need to go all the way up to the enterprise version for that. Knowledge base, that is available in Pro, but not in Community Edition. Getting into some social CRM, although the Community Edition does allow you LinkedIn, it doesn't give you Twitter. It also doesn't give you Facebook options there, Google Apps, etc. Mobile CRM, not available for the Community Edition. If you do have your iPad, you can log directly into Sugar if you have made it available on the internet. The languages outside the box, right out of the box, not many are available there. Right to left support for Hebrew, not available. The Outlook plugin, not available. You'd have to see if you can figure that out on your own. Quite a few other features that are not as important. Not available for reporting. There are no reports available. Project management, not available. A lot of the out-of-the-box configuration is also not available in terms of studio, very limited studio. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed.